Hey guys, quick video here. This is a Stihl MS192TC. It takes a 14-inch chain, so it's a nice small chainsaw. It starts and runs. The only thing I can say is, to stop it, you're supposed to push this lever forward. I cannot get that to go down, so I just hit the choke for it to go off. So I'm gonna put the phone down for just a second and start it up real quick. This nice little chainsaw is in our August the 6th, 2024 online auction, KennyBlandAuctions.com. Thank you very much.